On the afternoon of July 2nd, Union 2nd Corps Commander General Hancock orders the fabled Irish Brigade to fill in for the failing forces of Dan Sickles in the wheat field. The brigade suffers over one-third casualties in the fighting that follows. The brave fighting of the Irish in the Civil War will accelerate these new immigrants' rise in American society.